Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of South River is brought to you by Campesino Restaurant. South River begins postseason play. The Rams hosting South Amboy in the play-in round of the GMC Boys Soccer Tournament. In the first half, the Rams put on intense pressure and breakthrough here. Jonathan Vasquez, that's a great shot from 23 yards out. South River on the board. They jump out to a 1-0 lead. Just 2 minutes later, Jose Fugan with a pass that's deflected, but it is effective. Nick Sue getting off the shot. The rebound goes to Joey Gramada, and it's a special moment. Gramada making his varsity debut. The freshman gets a goal in his first game with the big club. South River with a 2-0 lead. South Amboy gets a penalty kick late in the first half, but how about Rams keeper Kevin Verissimo comes up with a save and then turns away the rebound. That's two big-time stops by Verissimo at the half, 2-0 Rams in front. In the second half, we see Brandon Capaluti with a great individual effort here. Capaluti makes it 3-0. South River in complete control of this match. Ryan Sampeo converts this penalty kick to make it 4-0, and the Rams go on to a 7-0 win over South Amboy. South River will face number 13 seed Wardlaw Hartbridge in the GMC tournament on Wednesday. The Rams pick up their fifth win of the season. I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.